Hey guys, it's me.
And welcome to 2021.
Oh hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
I decided that we are going to do another cooking with Steve. So what are we going to make feature Steve?
Hey guys, Oreo brownies.
Okay, right now I'm on my way to the grocery store. So...
Hey guys, so I just got back from the store. So I got a pizza, Oreo, sausages, bacon cheese, naan bread, German time.
Okay, hey guys, it's me again. So I'm going to make the brownie, the brownies. Why is my English not working?
A bowl.
Wow, that was so nice.
This is what I'm using, except the popcorn. Maybe I could even add the popcorn. No, that's good too.
So Betty Kruger, Kruger. So I don't know if I'm supposed to pour the whole thing. So yes, just mix it to water. What am I saying? So I'm putting it in the bowl. I feel like I'm actually making a loss, but at the end of the day, if it's too much, I'll just give it to people in my building. Or I'll just I'll poison it and then the dust is getting in my life.
So let's continue.
So since I'm like a master chef, I feel in my spirit that I just took the instructions away. Okay. I thought in my spirit that I needed to add an egg. So
the eggshells are
This is going to be eggshell brownies. And then I'm going to use almond milk. You know, I don't drink real milk. I drink almond milk because I don't know. That's what quirky people do. Now, just in case someone thinks that whenever I say this whole quirky edgy different thing, they think I'm being so serious. Like, for people that have not caught on yet,
I am.
Then you have to add oil because that's like the brownie's main ingredient. Yo, I think I'm butchering this recipe on a more serious note. Oh god, these brownies are going to be diabolical. Okay, so now I'm just going to mix it up. My bucket. Okay, guys. Oh my god! Guys, looking good, it's looking good. I just hope that it's actually like good, and this is not like some ghetto thing I've come to make.
This is it so far.
Whilst you guys were gone, slash whilst I turned off my camera, I added just a cup full of vanilla extract. Now this is something I'm only going to do my cheat days, and I'm going to use to poison my neighbors. See, I'm joking, no, FBI, if you're watching this, this is a lie. This is April Fool's Day. I got Oreos, I'm just going to break them in to bake with it. So if you want to have diabetes, copy my recipe.
Okay, let me just do 360 because I am 360 degrees of swag. I don't know if you guys remember my last thingy, but I got this. I use spray oil. We don't use normal oil here because we are healthy. Okay, anyways.
Then you have to add oil because that's the brownie's main ingredients.
Another thing is, I just got a new plant. This is Moesha Contombre, and this is Palm.
Wow, I'm a crazy plant man.
So I know that I'm actually very ghetto for using freaking pie dishes, but at the end of the day, modern problems require what? Stay with me, guys!
Modern solutions.
There's a hole in the butter, so I have to get it from upside down. So I'm basically just going to... Why am I actually being a dimwit? I literally just said I was going to oil to... So...
I'm just going to pour it in. Ooh, this is looking like some poop supreme. Ooh, yummy. Okay, that was such a disgusting joke.
Poopoo crunch! Spray! These are healthy brownies. And the only reason why I said this is because I used healthy spray. So if you guys don't have diabetes with this recipe, just add the spray. Just add the spray.
Okay, these brownies are actually looking really good. And I'm so excited like, to see what they taste like. To taste what they taste like.
To get to know what they taste like, Steve. English. I wish you guys could see what I'm doing. I'm so pumped right now. So let me show you guys. This is what I've done. So I added some oats on top because that you need to be a bit healthy. Like you need to add some health to this dish because... so I added some oats. So yummy.
So one thing that growing up my parents taught me is that you need to be clean. If you don't clean up after yourself as you're cooking, you're actually bad vibes. Like I'm so sorry, and no one can ever convince me otherwise. Like you're probably raised in like a zoo. Cleanliness is next to godliness. So clean so you can be next to godliness. Don't just be next to godliness, don't be next to God. So I'm going to clean right now. So I'm doing that as I speak, so you don't need to see this.
Right now,
why am I shouting? So right now, I'm going to wash the dishes. It's actually just the knife I thought I was going to use.
And
let's talk about something real quick, for just briefly. You know, like living alone. So I've lived alone for like probably like almost 2 months now.
And I'll be honest, like
this is so prime. Like I just love living alone. Like you can wake up at any you can use the bathroom at any. You know those things where like you really need to like poop and like someone is in the bathroom so you can't use it. Yeah, that kind of vibe.
Okay, so right now I'm just waiting for the oven to finish preheating. Hey guys, so this is 2 days later.
No, you cutting brownies.
It's a pie.
Do it again.
Do
it.
Then this is what the brownies look like.
It's supposed to be square, not
triangle. Yeah, I was testing you. You passed.
So first of all, let's just discuss. So I've decided that diabolical outro I had in 2020 has to go.
It has to get out. Like, I'm so sorry, but like, I find it so cringy. Like,
so the video is over.
I'm never doing that again.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for 500 subscribers. Okay, so I was actually going to release my 500 subscriber special as the first video for my 2021, but like, due to the nature of what I'm planning to do, it's going to come a little later. Be excited, because I'm excited for this video. So yeah, thank you so much. Please remember to like, please remember to comment, please remember to subscribe. There's so many people that actually watch these videos and don't subscribe, so please subscribe. Subscribe! Oh, bye guys. Good luck, Charlie.
Okay, so I have to whisper because my roommates are studying right now, so bear with me.